When we look around, we see so many different objects that occupy space. There are trees, tables, walls, ball, cone of a floor, our body. If we try to observe and find out some similar objects that we see around, they have cylindrical, spherical, and cone-like objects. Let us study the surface area of these objects. Let us do an experiment. You must have seen how a shopkeeper covers the cylindrical dabba. He takes a rectangular sheet and first covers the curved part. So, take a sheet of paper with its width equal to the height of the cylinder. Start at a point and slowly encircle the cylinder. When you have covered the curved surface exactly, stop. Mark the paper where you stop. On the paper, you can draw a rectangle which has exactly the same area as of the curved surface. The width, as we know, is the height of the cylinder. The edge of the paper moves along the circumference of the circular edge on the top and the bottom of the cylinder. So, the length of the rectangle is 2 pi r. R is the radius of the top or bottom of the circle. The height, VH. So, curved surface area equal to length into breadth of the rectangle cover equal to 2 pi r h. The area of the circles on the top and the bottom is pi r square. So, the total surface area is the sum. Total surface area of the cylinder equal to 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square equal to 2 pi r into the bracket r plus h. The volume of the cylinder can be calculated by understanding that the cylinder is formed by putting the circles of radius r exactly on one another till the height h is reached. The volume of a cylinder equal to pi r square h. When a cylinder or tube is prepared, we use a sheet. The sheet is rolled to make a cylinder. That sheet has thickness which is h, now the thickness of the cylinder. One is interested in calculating the volume of the curved sheet and top and bottom of the cylinder. To find it, we have to calculate the volume enclosed by the outer surface, the volume inside. Subtract the second from the first. Radius of the inner circle is r and the outer circle is s. We have volume of the body equal to pi s square h minus pi r square h equal to pi h into the bracket s square minus r square. Let us solve a simple example. Question. A restaurant has a large cylindrical vessel of base radius 30 cm filled to a height of 60 cm with milk. The milk is served in small cylindrical glasses of radius 3 cm and height 6 cm. Each glass is sold for rupees 20. Each glass is sold for 20 rupees. How much money does the restaurant earn from serving the milk from this vessel? Solution. The volume of the milk in the vessel equal to the total volume of the cylindrical vessel equal to pi r square h. R 30 cm and h 60 cm. Here r is the radius of the cylindrical vessel and h is the height of the vessel from the base equal to pi into 30 into 30 into 60. Likewise, the volume of milk served by each glass equal to pi r square h, where r is 3 cm and h is 6 cm. Here, r and h are the radius and height of cylindrical glass respectively. The volume of each glass equal to pi into 3 into 3 into 6. As we have to find out the total number of glasses served on the whole day, we calculate it using the data as the volume of the cylindrical vessel divided by volume of each glass of milk equal to pi into 30 into 30 into 60 divided by pi into 3 into 3 into 6 equal to 1000 glasses. Now, cost of one serving of milk equal to 20 rupees. So, the cost of 1000 glasses shall be 1000 into 20 equal to 20,000. So, the restaurant earns a total of 20,000 rupees from the mentioned cylindrical vessel. The cone of the same height h and the circular base of the same radius r can fit inside the cylinder of the same dimensions. A lot of empty space remains. Let us make such cylinder and cone of the same dimensions. Fill the cone with water and pour it into the cylinder. Now find that cylinder fills when 3 times water from the cone is poured. The formula for the volume of the cone with base radius r and height h is 1/3 of r square h, that is 1/3 into r square h. Surface area. We will need to calculate the surface area of the cone and the base. Therefore, the formula is area of the cone is pi rs, area of the base is pi r square. So, surface area equal to pi rs plus pi r square. Volume equal to 1/3 into pi r square h. A ball or a laddu are spherical shapes. Ball bearings in an automobile are also spherical. The formula for the surface area and volume of a sphere is given by, for a sphere with radius r, volume equal to 4/3 into pi r cube, surface area s equal to 4 pi r square.